Put another record on, pour another glass of wine. Rocking the night of us, losing all track of time. Everything you do just makes me want some more of you. Every smile, every kiss, every second that I get, every little look you give me like that. Every night, every day, every memory that we make, baby, you ain't even gotta ask. I'll always want another dance, another chance to hold your hand. Yeah, from the second that we fell into each other, knew I was never gonna ever want, never ever gonna want another.
In marriage, you share your joy, your sorrows, your successes, your failures, your hopes, your dreams, your fears, your thoughts, your feelings. You share all that you are and become one in mind, emotion, spirit, and yes, body. And the body becomes a celebration of all the other. That's God's design. Very awesome. Now, my favorite word in that little sentence is the word become. You will become one. Are you going to leave today one? No. Are we one after 31 years of marriage? No. Still working on it. And you're going to be working on it, and every marriage here today is still working on becoming one. What you're doing today is you're making a covenant binding promise to God to work the rest of your days on becoming one in Christ and one in with one another.
Everything you do just makes me want some more of you. Yeah, baby, ain't another who could ever love me like you do. Every smile, every kiss, every second that I get, every little look you give me like that. Every night, every day, every memory that we make, baby, you ain't even gotta ask. From the second that we fell into each other, knew I was never gonna ever want, never ever gonna want another. Knew I was never gonna ever want, never ever gonna want. Oh.
Nolan, you may kiss your bride.
Yes. love that.